If you work in marketing, you better start upping your game.
Because you haven't seen anything like us yet. In just 10 years from now, we'll be buying and influencing buying in ways that will confound you. We won't just watch your ads. We'll expect smart, tailored content based on our social graph, tailored for me.
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 And me. We want to interact with it as we watch it, not just with touch, but with voice,
with gesture,
with intent. You better embed everything that is featured with additional information, social APIs, and e-commerce functionality.
And we mean everything.
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 The car,
the skirt,
the hotel,
the app.
Because we expect to double tap on anything to get more information.
Don't worry. You'll offset the cost by on-selling any leads to those data aggregator type companies.
We'll spread it through our networks
and co-create with you.
And when we do buy, there are normally more of us than there are of you. We can change your business in one trade as long as the deal is on. Augmented reality will be the new reality.
AR apps will almost function like special skills to help us navigate reality more effectively.
You wait and see what the iPhone of 2021 looks like. The clue is in the name.
And you better get used to paying us.
Our browsing, influencing and purchasing data
will make some of us pretty rich.
But don't overset the mark, otherwise we'll block you.
Mass blocks kill brands overnight and keep you up all night. So if you work in marketing,
you better start upping your game.
Because you haven't seen anything like us yet.